My mom and I don't really get along. I'm not exactly the ideal daughter for her. She'd love a cheerleader, and I'm whatever the opposite of a cheerleader is. At night, I couldn't sleep. Every time I closed my eyes, the rage just kept building.
I'm worried about you, Boo.
Then it happened. My mom was covered in third-degree burns because of me.
I'm either on the verge of killing everyone or I can barely light a match.
You just need a clear mind. Distraction can cause magic to be erratic.
Why did you wander off at the barn?
I don't know, actually. Which is strange. I felt something. A connection to that thing.
The fire that lays waste to everything in its path is instinctual and impulsive.
What the hell just happened?
What about when you need that fire to stop?
You're losing control.
Yes, I know that.
You get angry at me.
Just go away!
You get the feeling?
Bloom has the potential to be one of the most powerful fairies the other world has ever known.
That's where the overachievers hang out.
If Rosalind is calling to her, there's a reason.
A wild fire burns within you, Bloom. Bloom, and with the right people around you.
Your friends, Bloom. Even with you.
I just met you.
Rosalind wants me to believe that she's the person I need to get through this. She's not.
I heard a rumor. You went full fairy last night.
Was that a good rumor or a bad rumor? Actually, I don't really care. I belong here.
You do.